Hope everybody's had a good day today. I am out at my grandparents' again today. I had a full day, about half, three quarters of the day, working on quotes for hedge trimming. And I got done with that and had to go get my tires put on the truck, the new tires, at 2 o'clock. So I got that done. And then when I got home after that, I looked at the trailer tires and I knew I needed some, but I just really got to looking at them and thought they looked terrible because they were mostly slick. And I went ahead and just drove right back and got new tires for my trailer as well. So I got 4 new tires on the truck and 4 new tires on the trailer. I'll show you these new tires I got on the truck. You've seen the ones from yesterday, how slick they were. And then I'll show you these today. You can tell how much more meat they got on them now, even from the original ones. So those are going to be good tires. Toyo Open Country AT tires. There's the AT. And here's my trailer tires. They got good tread on them too. These were wore down. Seriously, there was no tread left on this edge and barely a line in the center there. And the other edge was even worse, the inside edges of them. So I've not got a ton accomplished today, but I have, like I said, got 5 or 6 quotes done. Got a go ahead on, I think, 3 or 4 yards. And then, like I said, got all new tires all the way around on my rig here, so that I don't have to worry about that the rest of the year. These trailer tires have been lasting about a year, so I'm having to, you know, put new tires on them every year, which I've just figured out that's just normal wear and tear. So that's just gonna be part of it. But they're not very expensive. I think they're $260 for the whole set of 4, so they're $65 a piece. And the ones for the truck were only $154, so that was actually better than my old set. And my old set only lasted 20,000 miles, which is pretty pathetic, which pulling his trailer don't help him, but it should have lasted longer than that. So anyway, these new ones got a 65,000 mile warranty, so I'm hoping I get at least 30, 35 out of them, if not 40. But we'll see how much I can get out of them. But I'm gonna go back up top there to the house and see if they're home. I just stopped down here, was gonna try to fish. I may do that some too, but anyway. But I'll let you go. And see you in a little while. Hope everybody's having a good day today. I just noticed that I didn't finish the video from 2 days ago, so I thought I'd just combine the two as one. So last couple days I hadn't done too much except a little work at my grandparents. I know when I made the video from 2 days ago, I was doing quoting, and I got some of those jobs settled up and scheduled for next week, hopefully. And then I actually had one of them call me back today that wasn't sure, so I got that one back. So I've got about 4 or 5 to do from the stuff I did Tuesday morning. And then yesterday I worked at my grandparents all day doing their shrubs, and then today it was a little wet part of the day, but really didn't affect me, but it did sprinkle a little bit. But I did 1 yard that I needed to finish up, and then also went out to where we do some camping, hunting land on a creek that I've made some videos at before, and mowed for 2 hours. Just got it down for the last cut of the season. Shouldn't need much more unless we do some like tree trimming work or something. So I got that done this afternoon. I got there about 3:45 and then got done with the mowing part. Probably, I guess it took about an hour and a half, and then I spent the rest of the time, 30 to 45 minutes, doing some weed eating. So I got it all down. We're actually going to go camping on Saturday, hopefully, and we'll see how that works, but that's the plan at the moment. So I got that done today, and that was really about it, just finishing up a few yards. And then tomorrow it's supposed to rain, and I got to go meet my dad tomorrow. So I won't have much there. I may go to a photography store while I'm over there in Huntsville with him, just to see if they got any used lenses I can buy, because there's a place over there that does film photography developing and things, and I've seen that they've had lenses for sale, and I'm gonna see what they got in stock. So anyway, I'm gonna put Rosie up. She's over here waiting on me, and get her to bed, get her fed, and then I'll go edit this video and put it all as one. And then maybe I'll get a video tomorrow while I'm headed out to Huntsville. So we'll see how that works out. Just depends on how the day runs. So anyway, but she's ready for bed already. So, hope you had a good day the last couple days, and I will see you again, hopefully, tomorrow.